I am Dr. Chakrapani, M. I am working as a consultant in Kasturba Medical College Hospital, Ambedkar Circle, and also I am a professor of medicine at Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore. COVID-19 has wreaked havoc all over the world. It has changed the way we live forever. Government has taken a lot of initiatives to control this pandemic. And lockdown is one of the major initiatives of the government. And in the public places, the crowding will be reduced, and that will reduce the transmission between human beings. COVID-19 disease is spread only from human to human beings. And we need to understand the way it is transmitted so that we can take preventive measures. It is transmitted through the respiratory droplets, and it goes through only eyes, nose and the mouth. There is no other way it can be spread. Touching a patient does not spread directly, but only after the hand is in contact with the nose, ear or the mouth will the virus get into the body. So the transmission is very specific. We don't have to be unnecessarily worried about the virus. It's very easy to control it if we understand this transmission mechanism. If there is proper social distancing of more than 3 feet, if we are able to prevent entry of these droplets into our eyes, mouth and nose, if we are able to wash our hands periodically whenever we touch any object, there is no reason why we can't control this virus. Government has taken initiative with the lockdown, yes, but it will be only for public spaces, and it is for us to take this initiative individually to control the disease. So instead of panicking, we should follow social distancing wherever we are, inside the office, inside the buildings and outside, and also make sure that we wear mask and also expect the same thing from the other person also. So wearing the mask will prevent most of the droplet infection, that is respiratory secretion, from one person to another person. And more importantly, we should practice personal hygiene, that is frequent hand washing, because this virus can easily be killed by soap solution. You don't even require alcohol solution. It can easily be killed by the soap solution. And make sure that you don't touch your face, nose or the mouth without washing the hand. So if proper face mask is used, if we wash our hands regularly before touching our face, nose or the mouth, and if we maintain proper social distancing, at least 3 feet, it can easily be, this disease can easily be controlled. Unnecessary panic regarding all other mode of transmission is unwarranted, and it will lead to unnecessary confusion. And please don't go by all the WhatsApp news. Verify it from authoritative sources. Government of India has put up a lot of information on its website. These are authentic, and go by that. And if you use all these precautions, we can easily control this pandemic.